Introduction. What are genes?
Gene is a unit of heredity that is transferred from parents to offsprings to transfer information for the expression of certain characteristics.
Correct. Can you identify the structure shown in this picture?
It is a chromosome.
You are right. We know that gene affects the expression of certain traits. Similarly, chromosomes also affect the inheritance of a character. Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to understand chromosomal theory of inheritance, differentiate between behavior pattern of genes and chromosomes, understand the phenomenon of linkage, understand the phenomenon of recombination. Reasons for non-recognition of Mendel's work by 1900. Mendel's work remained unrecognized till 1900 because his work was not widely publicized because of lack of communication. His concept of genes as stable and discrete units that controlled the expression of traits and of the pair of alleles which did not blend with each other was not accepted as an explanation for the continuous variation seen in nature. Mendel's mathematical approach was new and unacceptable. Mendel could not provide any physical evidence for the existence of genes. Discovery of chromosomes. In 1900, chromosomes were identified as colored bodies in the nucleus that were capable to double them and divide just before cell division. As a result, De Ries, Correns, and von Schemack rediscovered Mendel's work. In 1902, chromosomal movement was recognized during meiosis. Genes and chromosomes. The two alleles of a gene pair are located on homologous sites on homologous chromosomes. The behavior of chromosomes run parallel to the behavior of genes. Both genes and chromosomes segregate during gamete formation to transmit only one of each pair to the gamete. The segregation of a pair of gene or chromosomes occurs independently of each other. Independent assortment of chromosomes. The two chromosomes pair aligns independently of each other during anaphase 1 of meiosis, as shown in the diagrammatic representation. Chromosomal theory of inheritance. Sutton and Boveri postulated independently in 1902 the chromosomal theory of inheritance. The theory states that genetic information is carried by the genes that are part of chromosomes. Sutton and Boveri stated that pairing and separation of a pair of chromosomes would lead to the segregation of a pair of factors, that is genes, that they carried. Experimental verification of chromosomal theory of inheritance. Experimental verification of chromosomal theory of inheritance was done by Thomas Hunt Morgan on fruit flies, that is Drosophila melanogaster. Why Drosophila melanogaster? They could be grown on simple synthetic medium in the laboratory. They complete their life cycle in about 2 weeks. There was a clear differentiation of the sexes. Its hereditary variation could be seen with low-power microscopes. Linkage. Linkage refers to the tendency of alleles that are physically close to one another on the same chromosome to stay together during meiosis. Linked genes do not show independent assortment. Morgan used a 2-point test cross to detect linkage between yellow-bodied, white-eyed females and brown-bodied, red-eyed males. He observed
that the two genes did not segregate independently and F2 phenotypic ratio was different from the expected 9:3:3:1 ratio. Morgan observed that eye color in Drosophila was sex-linked as shown in the diagram. Crossing over. Crossing over refers to the physical exchange of chromosomes between the homologous chromosomes. It occurs in the prophase of meiosis 1. Crossing over and genetic recombination. Crossing over results in recombination of genetic information between homologous pairs. Recombination refers to the genetic assortment of alleles on same chromosome during meiosis. Linked genes show lesser recombination frequency because these genes do not assort independently. The distance between two linked genes decide whether they will show crossing over and in what frequency. Genetic mapping. Linkage maps correspond to the arrangement of genes on a chromosome. Recombination frequency between gene pairs on the same chromosome can be used to measure the distance between genes and map their positions on the chromosomes. Genetic map distance is equal to number of recombinant gametes upon total gametes into 100. Genetic map distance is measured in centimorgans. Did you know? Linkage map can be used to study the mechanism of insecticide resistance to pests Heliothys and Helicoverpa. Linkage map determines the number and identity of linkage group contributing to resistance to a particular insecticide in a particular strain. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. Sutton and Boveri postulated independently in 1902 the chromosomal theory of inheritance. The theory states that genetic information is carried by the genes that are part of chromosomes. Mendel's law of independent assortment does not hold true for the genes that were located on the same chromosomes. These genes were called as linked genes. Crossing over results in recombination of genetic information between homologous pairs. Linkage maps corresponded to arrangement of genes on a chromosome.